Used to be someone's backyard near Orlando. Now there's a sinkhole that measures in at 50 feet wide by 50 feet deep. It's already swallowed four trees.
Now to a local house.